Looks like we're about to get started here. Scott Sager, welcome to Youth League Soccer here on RTC TV4. We've got the kindergarten, pre-kindergarten starting out now. We'll do some commentary as we go. We didn't get lineups, so we'll just have some fun with the kiddos today as they have some fun playing youth soccer. And there's the kick. And here we go. Looks like the Greens got it on a run. And we've got a goal already. That's a blue goal. They're quite excited about that. I think this guy is a little pretty happy. What do you think, Quentin?
Yeah.
Joining us today is Rochester High School sophomore, swimmer extraordinaire, Quentin Sager.
Okay.
Not going to talk that much today, are you, my friend?
No.
All right. Well, here we go. Green team has the ball. They're bringing it down. Blue with a good wall defense there. A lot of back and forth at this age. Everybody wants the ball. Nice little breakaway there. And it went out. So it'll be a green throw in, it looks like.
Blue.
Nope, blue throw in, thank you. A little windy out here tonight, not too bad. About 80 degrees, overcast. Got our throw in here, and there it is. A lot of play, it's a throw in on the far side there. Hard to see through the crowd. I could put you on my shoulder, Splinton. We could give him a better angle. Want to try that?
I'm good.
Okay. Well, Blue's got the ball back, and we've got a breakaway here. Let's see what happens. Oh, good defense by the Green. I see bodies on the ground, and the ball out of bounds. It's going to be another throw in. She's all ready for a throw, and there it comes. Got Green trying to drive. Oh, Blue going the other way, trying to get some defense, but helps out the Green team. She's set up the shot. Oh, just missed on the outside. And looks like we had the ball go out over there in the corner. Is that what you saw, Quentin?
Yep. Looks like it's the Green team.
Green team with the throw in. Of course, you have coaches out there helping out. Got to get out of the way sometimes. Nice run here. Got the ball behind him, but just about drove it in. Oh, just outside the goal on the left side there. It's going to give Green the ball back. Oh, the parents just have a great time with this here at the youth soccer fields. Great program here in Rochester, been growing for a number of years. Want to thank all the volunteers who come out here and help put this together, the coaches, all the board and administrators make this happen for us here. Hope you're enjoying watching there on RTC TV4. Your Memorial Day weekend. Last day of school for you today, Quentin. You enjoy that?
No.
No? You didn't enjoy your last day of school? No.
Nope. I've got nothing to do all summer.
I'm sure we could find something for you. Well, we had another goal right there while we were talking. That's going to be a blue goal. Green's going to bring it back out. We'll go to center field. Getting the stare down there.
Yeah, they're enemies.
And then they gotta back them up. Green and blue. Ooh, big kick, got behind the defense there. Still in, almost touched it. Some good defense on the outside there. dribbling through traffic, takes it out of bounds past the goal. We're going to have a corner kick, it looks like. Wind's picking up a bit out here. In, nice pass. Oh, what's he trying to do? And the referee takes it over. They're going to take it right there from the front of the goalie box. Blue came storming through, but green clears it out. Good run there, breaking away from the group. Oh, coming back. Green got a defender there. Oh, they got to turn it around here. Here we go, big circle. Nice defense there. And someone hit the deck there, hit the pitch. Green bringing it back down. A lot of close quarters soccer at this age, Clinton.
Yeah. Some tears, maybe.
Yeah, a couple. As fathers like to say, rub a little dirt on it, we'll be all right. Get our injured player off over there. Gonna go put a shoe back on, I think. We have that at this level. Play resumes. Green's trying to get a drive started here. They don't call a lot of offsides at this grade level, do they, Quinn?
No. I don't think that's a thing for them.
Yeah, they learn about that later.
Yeah.
Just about the time it starts to get fun. Rules. But the kids are having a great time out here today. Getting ready to play resume. Good fair play here. They wait for the young man to get up before they take control again. Green trying to clear it out there. It's one of his own players. Blue comes up, provides some defense. You remember being this small, Quentin?
No, but I'm sure you do.
Oh, I've got pictures. Got a throw in for the green. I love the coaching at this level. They realize it's all about the teaching here. It's not about winning this game. It's a lot of fun for the kids. More like a rugby scrum over there, isn't it, Quentin?
Yeah.
A massive body's trying to kick a ball.
Yep.
Got number 1-3 with the throw in here for the green. Right at the feet. Here it comes. Trick here is to wait for the ball to pop out and run with it. Again, Scott Sager, Quentin Sager here. We're at the Blackadder Sports Complex here with the Rochester Youth League Soccer. their final weekend of their spring season. It's going to be a blue throw in now. Bouncing throw in. A little guy in the green on the far side. See if he can maintain possession here for a second. Oh, he hit that wall of blue defenders. Trying to give you close-ups here. At the same time, it's hard because the ball's always moving. So we'll move along to the wider shot. Green in possession, being defended by the blue team there. Trying to get past him there. He's got an open goal. He waits for his team, looking for the pass. Not sure what to do. Tries to go around the defense on the outside. Brings it back in. Gave the defense time to set again. And good defense there by the green, bringing it back down about to midfield. Looks like we've got a throw in on the far side. Got some substitutions coming in right now. Got to put up the soda first. It's time to play. Let's get out there. She's ready though, she's fresh. Got some fresh legs, let's see what she does right there. Oh, good defense by the green, clearing it out. Blue trying to turn it around here. Green doing a good job keeping it in front of them. We had a shoe come off. Stoppage of play, of course. Looks like green's gonna have the kick. Or maybe blue. It's gonna be blue kick. Here we go. Young man seemed determined. Green able to keep it in front of him here. Take advantage. Pops out there. Oh, here's our little speedster on the blue team. He's gonna bring it around the outside. Oh, cuts it back across the middle. Green defender able to stop. Good job on the dribble there, keeping it in front of him the whole way until he goes out of bounds. It's going to be a goal kick for the blue. We'll call that a balk. Redo. He's ready. This guy's ready. He's a fiend. Here we go. Oh, took a hit. Ball goes out of bounds. Going to be a blue throw. He got back up. He's ready to go again. Look at him. Now he gets the throw in. Got Rochester Credit Union on the back of this. Shirts, thank the sponsors for all they do for this league. Keeping the youth healthy, keeping them doing positive things in their lives. We thank you for that, all the sponsors. Blue taking around the outside. And that's gonna end the Referee's about to blow his whistle, and here we go with the second half. Rugby, that's a sport we need more of in the U.S., Clinton.
Not really.
No?
Too many injuries.
I would think so. Have you ever watched a match?
No.
My goodness. We got Green with the throw in here. Gets it past the defenders on the blue side. Green tries to set up a little offensive wall. They do make it through. And Blue sets up their defensive wall and does a nice job of defending that attack. Back into that tight quarters play. Oh, we got a quick shoe tie. Wall action's happening behind. Let's see what happens on the green and... going to be a goal kick for Blue. Had some subs coming in, maybe? Again, these coaches, it's organized chaos out there. They're doing a great job. All volunteers spending their time with our youth. I want to thank them again for that. Here we go. Green's trying to turn it around, but, and he does. My goodness, that was close. He's going coast to coast twice here. Once towards his own goal and once back towards the other goal. Tried to bend it like Beckham and didn't quite make it there on that one, Quentin.
No.
Green with a nice shot there, but Blue with some good defense. Tried to get a big kick behind that, not quite. Blue trying to clear it out now. Green doing a good job of keeping it on this half. No, we got a player down there right next to the ball. He's a trooper though, pops right up, ready to go. Blue breaks through. Here we go. Good attempt. Just enough to get into the goal. What'd you think of that goal, Quentin? Your analysis?
It was good.
It was good. Fantastic. You're not the world's best color man for nothing. Tell you what.
I know nothing about soccer.
You're doing great, though, my friend. And the kids are having fun, which is all that really matters, right?
Right. The kids.
Good little battle there between Green and Blue. Right there on the line. Let's see if they're able to save it. They were able to bring it back. That's going to be Blue.
Oh, right past the blue player who was ready for it. And another blue player, he's running. Legs are running faster than his feet. See if he can make it. Nothing but blue in front of him. Oh, there's some green. And a ricochet goal for the blue. Kids aren't real sure what happened there. They're just all kind of looking. It's going to be green with a kick. You can see the play in the far field. We've got coverage of that game as well. Seeing here on RTC TV 4, covering four games out here this evening. Try and get a couple of games on Saturday as well of some of the older leagues. A little shout out and highlight some of the great efforts happening in Fulton County Youth League Soccer. Referee deems it blue throw. We got some equipment issues first. Here comes the throw. Playing some good defense out there. Oh, throw goes through. We had maybe a handball there or something. It's going to be green kick. Oh, blue gets around. That young man was ready to go. Ends up out of bounds behind the goal. Okay, green's all set, blue's all set, here we go. A lot of kicking, green going around trying to get it, blue not giving up, they're pushing. Going to be a green throw in from the far side. We got bodies falling everywhere. I'm not really sure who's got it, Quentin. Looks like green prevailed. Oh, blue came out with it. Trying. They're trying. Oh! Here we go, straight in, and boom! Goal! Good job by the green team there, and the blue team. Everybody's doing a good job. Green clearing it out, trying to get it back on the far side, and it looks like it just crosses the line. Gonna be a blue throw then.
Get it.
Throw-in went unnoticed. Green trying to make up for it here, trying to turn it around. Blue with the opportunity to steal, but just goes out of bounds. Looks like a blue throw in. Okay, not real sure what happened there. Looks like it's going to be a blue throw again. Two hands over her head. There she goes. Green keeping it on this side of the field. They can't sneak one in here. Good positioning by Blue, got in the way there. Green trying to track it down, bring it back. Good job. Blue there for defense, though, and it goes out of bounds for a blue throw. Coach setting up her team. Throw in goes past the line, but Green seems to have gotten it back, trying to bring it down past midfield. Blue catches up with some defense, looks like a side out. And it's going to be a blue throw. Green intercepts, but not for long. Blue's got it on the run. And we've got a blue throw again on the far side of the field. Trying to center it up here. Green gets in for defense. Waning minutes here of this game. The kids have played hard, had a lot of fun doing it. And looks like Green's gonna kick it out from goal. Hit that wall of blue. But that's going to do it. Got a little bump and a bruise out there on one of the players, I think. And that's going to line them up. A fun game. The kids enjoyed it out here. Again, Fulton County Youth League Soccer. If you've got children interested in playing soccer, welcome to check out their website. We'll have another league starting up here in the fall, if not sooner. Watch the kids in the good sportsmanship, give their handshakes. Again, one more shout out to all the sponsors, volunteers, coaches, and everyone involved in Fulton County Youth League Soccer.
Got to teach them how to make the line in the right direction. It's always important.
Most important thing about the game.
That's right. As long as they have fun. Well, good job. We'll have another game coming up for you here on RTC TV4. I'm Scott Sager. Thanks for watching.